Drinking coffee can have a big risk on your sperm. If you're trying to conceive or want to protect your reproductive health, it might be time to stop drinking coffee. According to recent research, drinking just one cup of coffee a day seemed associated with aneuploidy and DNA breaks. DNA fragmentation can lead to chromosomal abnormalities, which can contribute to birth defects. Did you know that?